Okay, this is the covers we have produced with the machine line and the heat press machine. So next, we just need to put the sensors inside. So we just need to put it inside, like this. And then you need to kind of glue, to put some glue around it to fix the sensors with the covers. Fix this, and then you just need to, you get the finished products like this. Okay, that's it.